publication in LinkedIn. So if you want to add publication in LinkedIn, then what you need to do is first you just need to simply open up your browser. And after opening your browser, you need to go with search and you can search for linkedin.com and make sure that you've signed into your account. Now, after signing in, make sure that you have an internet connection, a stable one. Go with profile or me, which is on the top right, and go with view profile. Now, under view profile, you can scroll down a bit. And after scrolling down, you'll have an option of accomplishments. But if you don't find the add publication section, then you just need to simply go with add a profile section. And from here, you need to scroll down, go with additional, and then here you will have add publications. Click on add publications, and that's it. You will have an add publication section. So from here, you'll be able to add the publication. So you need to go with a title. You can just simply add a title, any title that you're comfortable with or that you have with your publication. And you need to enter the publication or the publisher. For example, Harvard Business Review. And after that, your publication date, in which date it has been published. And you need to add an author. So click on add author and then you can add author. And your publication URL, if you have any URL for your publication, then you can copy the URL and then you can paste the URL right here and go with save. And after tapping on save, your publication will be added. That's how you can add publication. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.